Hi, I'm Serge from Trezor Support. Today, I'll guide you through how to handle tokens securely on your Trezor wallet using Trezor Suite. Whether you're sending, receiving, or managing tokens across different networks, I'll walk you through the steps and share practical tips to ensure your transactions are safe and successful. Tokens are digital assets on blockchains like Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, Solana, and others. Each token is tied to a specific network, and managing them requires an account on the correct blockchain. For example, Ethereum tokens use an Ethereum address, while Solana tokens use a Solana address. Trezor supports a wide range of tokens, even if they're not explicitly listed in Trezor Suite. If you're unsure which network your token belongs to, you can check this information using a blockchain explorer like Etherscan or SolScan. To manage tokens, you need to add an account for the network they're on. Here's how. Open Trezor Suite and navigate to the Accounts tab. Click Add Account and select the correct network, like Ethereum or Binance Smart Chain. Once added, the account will appear in your Accounts tab, ready for sending or receiving tokens. Let's talk about how to receive tokens safely. Select your account. Choose the account for the network your token belongs to, such as Ethereum or Solana. Find your receive address. Click Receive, then show Full Address. Confirm the address on your Trezor device. Copy this address and use it in the wallet or exchange you're sending from. Always make sure you're sending tokens on the correct network. Some networks, like Ethereum and Binance Smart Chain, share address formats but have separate balances. If you use the wrong network, your tokens may not appear in Trezor Suite. Sending tokens on the wrong network could result in them being inaccessible. Here's how to send tokens securely. Always get the recipient's address directly from the wallet or exchange you're sending to. Never copy an address from the transaction history, as scammers can create fake addresses designed to trick you. Select the token you want to send. Enter the recipient's address. Specify the amount. Carefully compare the destination address on your Trezor device with the address in your receiving wallet or exchange. Once verified, confirm the transaction. On most networks, transaction fees are paid in the network's native currency. For example, ETH is used for fees on Ethereum, while SOL is used on Solana. Trezor Suite suggests a default fee to ensure smooth processing, but you can adjust it based on how quickly you want your transaction confirmed. Here's how to avoid common mistakes and keep your tokens safe. In Trezor Suite, some transactions or token addresses are blurred because they've been flagged as suspicious. This can happen due to scams like address poisoning or fake airdrop offers.
So you'll send money to that address, which is a legit address. Right after that, basically robots scan the blockchain and they see that transaction that you've made, and they're going to craft an address that looks a lot like the address you've used, basically.
Don't worry, your wallet is safe. These flagged tokens or transactions are not legitimate assets. Simply ignore them. Never visit links associated with scam tokens or send crypto to an address copied from transaction history. Always use addresses directly from the wallet or exchange you're interacting with. Sending tokens to the wrong address or network is a common mistake. Double check the recipient's address and ensure you're on the correct network to prevent any issues. Now, if you want to be extra sure your transaction is sent to the right address, copy the address and paste it into a block explorer. Verify it is where you want to send your tokens, and then check the address matches on your Trezor device when you send it. If you've accidentally sent tokens to an Ethereum Classic address, contact Trezor Support immediately. This is a unique case where a workaround might be possible. If your transaction gets stuck due to low fees, use the bump fee feature in Trezor Suite to speed it up. Keep in mind that fees already paid are non-refundable. Managing tokens with Trezor Suite is straightforward when you follow these steps and remain cautious. Always double check your network, verify addresses carefully, and keep some native currency handy for fees. If you have questions or run into issues, the Trezor support team is here to help. Thanks for watching and happy token management. Stay safe out there.